Captain, with a history of violence, is in command of the district with the highest percentage of brutality complaints. Now he wants to be on the city council.
That was 15 years ago.
Hospital records show. Maureen